It is a miracle that you are here with us today. You had to overcome an attempt on your life, grievous injuries inflicted by a gun, months in hospital. You have been taken from your own country that you love. Let me say the words the Taliban never wanted her to hear. Happy 16th birthday, Malala.
It is an honor for me to be speaking again after a long time. Thank you to every person who has prayed for my fast recovery and a new life. The Taliban shot me on the left side of my forehead. They shot my friends too. They thought that the bullet would silence us. But nothing changed except this. Weakness, fear, and hopelessness died. Strength, power, and courage was born. I am the same Malala. My ambitions are the same. My hopes are the same, and my dreams are the same.